Okay, once you've got all your pieces marked, take your awl, mark your centers. And then you go to the drill press and start drilling your 9/64 hole.